When we first met, it was track season. We didn't really talk, yet we didn't have a reason. He was just a pro and I kinda sucked. He was in the go and I was in the dots. I went hard, ham every day. Gonna go far, bumping up the weight. 200 miles, call it dedicated. Always in the goal, yeah, never getting faded. Started out slow, not knowing what to do. Had to get my flow, get back in the groove. Always run together like, who's this dude? Yo, that's Dan Quevis, it can't be true.
Hey, I just met you.
Always together in the low 20s, he'd always win. It's kinda funny, we're both committed, not macking all these honeys. He's pretty cute, soft as a bunny. I remember one time, end of the race, we were at a good time. Keep a good pace, throwing down the hats, taking off the gloves. Gonna sprint it out, no need to push a shove. Same old thing, on a different day. Coming in hot, better get out the way. Thought I had it bad, he had more at the end. Making all these memories with a good friend.
Thank you.